I dey rate your goat. I hope all is well.
Problem, the life is a problem. When they see person wear escort go Lagos, go buy motor, come back, they pay me. I've never paid me yet. I even find family where this is now. I even find yourself like, let me go arrest the person.
You are asking
somebody to go and buy a car, and the person has not paid you. You are not looking for me. For what now?
Come let me arrest the person.
I don't understand what you mean. Somebody is owing you. I should go and arrest the person. Who are you?
Do I know? The officer, I never see the uniform.
So what am I?
You be a barrister, man. Maybe they do lawyer.
I'm not a lawyer. Yeah. I'm only aspiring to be a lawyer.
Yeah.
Don't think I'm a lawyer.
Don't
I'm only aspiring to be a lawyer. That's what I'm saying. Don't be, you're being deceived by this thing. Mama, don't be deceived, bro. You that is an officer, you cannot arrest somebody that is owing you. So me, where be a lawyer? And I'm not going
to go to the lawyer. No, no, no. You know if you arrest. You won't police station, they try to wanna. You won't be lawyer, and you go arrest this person because none of you could go, there's no uniform now. If you come,
oh my
it's okay,
God.
My brother, you know what will happen, eh? Otu, now who offend you? Arrest the arrest. When you bring the person to the court, we sue the person. You are lying in life, brother. Sorry, I'll be doing the lawyer work for
you. You know what you believe?
On the second thought, we can't even sue the person. My brother, I can't even strike it. This country is on strike, my brother. If I federal the Republic of Nigeria is even on strike, as I'm going on strike too.